This is a WATE 6 on Your Side special report.
Well, good evening, everybody. I'm Ryan O'Donnell here. We do have some big-time breaking news to share with you this evening here. We are now being told because of a fire near Gatlinburg that downtown Gatlinburg is under mandatory evacuations. Now, we'll be right back.